with conference action tonight against Northview before entertaining Troy tomorrow night at the Cube. Starting in at net for the Findlay Trojans tonight at the Cube, Logan Byrne. Wildcats shot on net. Byrne, though, makes a save, bats it away to keep the puck moving. Later in that early period, Jason Gross the shot again. Byrne comes up with the save for the Trojans. Minute 54 into the game, Northview called for interference, so a power play for Findlay. Will Bennett attacks, but Jared Wolf able to make the stop for the visitors later in the first. Now Findlay in the sin bin, shot wild, but Lars Culver is there to slam home the rebound. Northview up 1-0 after the first period, and they go on to win 3-1, your final score.